Okay, yo, what's the deal, what's the demo, what it do, gang? I'm back with another video. As y'all read that title and seen that thumbnail, y'all already know what's gonna be going on. If you're new to this channel, welcome to the life of Jayla. If you return it back, welcome back. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe, because it's only gonna get lit, period. So yeah, I just woke up, as y'all probably already know, because y'all, my voice sound a little fusty, crusty or whatever. I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me. It's just gonna be a regular get ready for me. I'm not going well today, so I'm not really gonna rush into everything. I'm still laying down. I didn't even cover on my TV yet, but I'm still laying down. I don't want to like rush to get up and then like my ass like go out, because you know, like, I do y'all ever see black? Because like when I no, this happened, so I hurt me get up fast, but then like my eyesight will go out. Me do that happen to y'all? I don't know. Let me know down in the comments. I think I need to go get my ad checked. Or I think I just be moving too fast sometimes. Like, don't move too fast at home. Like, if you lay it down, try to get up slow. Like, try to rush. Let your body rest first. Don't rush to get up and stuff. So, yeah. Make sure y'all like this video. Comment down below. Positivity only on this channel. That's the only thing I'm going to be giving y'all is positivity. And yeah, get back to y'all. I don't know how some of y'all routine get ready with y'all is, but I'm different. I like to clean up my room and eat. Usually I'll wash my face every morning, but I didn't do that today. I don't know why. I'm eating this Cajun pasta. This is a Cajun pasta with garlic bread. It's so delicious. I got this some chilies. I got me some orange juice behind me and some ice. Y'all, look at my baby picture. That's when I was a baby. I was so cute. But anyways, no, that's not even the topic. But right now, I'm watching TV. It's on commercial right now. I'm watching Chicago PD. And I'm finna eat my food. Oh, just stay tuned for this whole video. If you liking this video, give this video a thumbs up. And yeah. So y'all, I'm currently done with my food. Y'all, look at this. You know, like them tomatoes. I'm not messing with them tomatoes, but I'm doing my food. I drank all my orange juice. Like, go cop y'all some orange juice. The sun needs the light. Sell, but like, it's real good. You know, I drink that. And some of y'all, I know some of y'all wondering, like, you drink sun light with a pasta? Yes. So yeah, that was just mom when she came in my room. Yeah, that was real good. Next, I'm gonna be heading in the bathroom, handle my little girl business, because y'all know I'm just sitting around stinking and stuff. I got a lot of stuff to do, get myself together. My clothes is at the end of the bed, as y'all see. And yeah, I'm just chilling. I was watching Chicago PD, but it's back on commercial. Like, it's keep going back on commercial. Like, after. Back and back and back and back. But yeah, y'all. Just stay tuned for this whole video. Yo. Okay, y'all. So, I'm in the bathroom. As y'all can see, I'm finna handle my business. First, I'm gonna get in the shower. And then, I'm gonna brush my teeth. But I'm gonna put my product on my face. I just want to let y'all know before I do it. But today, my skin look cute in this mirror, but I'm trying to wonder, like, why my skin don't look like this on the phone. Like, it be having different qualities on the camera and stuff, but, like, I'm trying to get the quality, like, my real skin color, like, brown skin, pretty, no play, period. But anyways, that's not even a topic. I almost just failed to laugh. But, yeah, let me just handle my business real quick. Come on, y'all, come on. So yeah, excuse me for not using the soap. That's what I really supposed to be using because I have eczema real bad, but I'm gonna just use this. Yeah, I really don't, like, know how to wash my back, like, all the way. So this is why I wish I had, like, somebody here with my little sister. I usually have my little sister to wash my back, but she not here. She at school, you know, so she can't even wash my back. So, can y'all even see my soap? Because, yeah. Let me wash my legs and stuff. Comment down below if y'all think that I should do more of these get ready videos. Okay, y'all, it's foggy. It's Evan in the bathroom. I really don't know if y'all can see it, you know, but this mirror, if I show y'all this mirror, y'all can be like, how you can see that you brush your teeth? You can't even barely see me through the mirror. But anyways, I'm gonna brush my teeth with this Crest. And I have my toothbrush. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my toothbrush in the bathroom. Let me put my toothbrush first. I don't use my toothbrush in the, like, I don't keep my toothbrush in the bathroom like everybody else. I think I'm different because I don't trust people. Like, I don't keep my toothbrush or my towel. Like, any of my hygiene stuff, I don't keep it in the bathroom because I feel like people gonna use it and that's trifling. And that's how people be getting STDs and stuff. Like, oh yeah. Like, that's how people get STDs and all of the stuff be coming around and study disease. Do not use nobody hygiene stuff. If somebody bathing with their towel, do not use their towel because they wash their goodies with that.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, that happened to me before. I was at my friend's house, and I went in the bathroom while I was house. Wait, I'm like, yo, hold on. Anyways, I was at my friend's house, and like that night, I got in the shower, but I came back in the bathroom to use it. I felt my towel because my towel usually different and stuff. I just hang my towel up there right now because I ain't go back into my room. But y'all don't think I hang my towel up because I don't right there. But anyways, I came back in the room in the bathroom, and my towel was in the tub. I'm looking like, I know this not my towel. So I'm making sure, like, I went in my bed, my towel not in my bed. I asked my friend if she took my towel. The whole time my towel in my bed, her cousin used my towel. Yeah, I was so mad. Like, that's the trifling stuff ever to do. And after that, like, I just keep all my stuff, like my deodorant, toothpaste, toothbrush, towel, dry towel. I keep it all in my bag with all my, like, my clothes. If I spend out real house, I'm going to keep it all in my bag. I'm make sure my bag in the bathroom with me and stuff. Like, you're not finna use my hygiene stuff. And, like, deodorant stuff. And I know some of y'all be letting y'all friends use all deodorant because they wipe it off. Like, they could wipe it off with their shirt. Don't let them use your stuff. Like, I had people do that to me, too. Like, they used to blow me. Like, my friends and my cousins, don't get related. Like, do not use my hygiene stuff. Do not use it because, like, that really get on my skin. But anyway, y'all, let me just go back to brushing my teeth. One more time. But one thing about me is, like, I don't play with my hygiene. Like, that's something that I don't play about. Because, you know, come around me, I'm going to smell good. I don't play with my hygiene. Like, y'all ladies. Because I know it's really ladies on here watching me and stuff. Because I looked at my analyzed thing. It's really ladies on here. So, I think it's best for y'all. Y'all take care of y'all hygiene. Like, that's the number one lady should... That's the number one thing ladies should do is take care of their hygiene because, but if, like, that's just, like, I didn't know how to say it because, like, I know some people that do not care about their hygiene. They come out smelling like mustard doodle. That's how people smell like. And, like, that really blows
me. Yeah, I'm back real quick. But I have two towels that I use.
This is highly request for ladies from me. I have a... wash up towel, a face towel, wash up towel, face towel, dread towel. You have two towels and a dread towel for yourself. Two towels and a dread towel. I highly request this. Ladies, do not use a towel that you use to wash your goodies up. Do not do that. And you have to put the towel on your face. That is nasty. That's nasty. That's just for me. And I know some of y'all ladies out here doing it, but if y'all is doing it, that's y'all. But after you watch this video, please have two towels. This is my face towel. This is my wash up towel. Face towel, wash up towel, dread towel. I hope y'all understand this. Like, I gotta wash my face now. I'm just trying to help y'all out real quick. I like to wipe my face off before, you know, I put my stuff on my face because I gotta let it sit on there. So y'all go see. Y'all have eczema right here, so yeah, don't mind that. Bear with me. And yeah, acne controller. I'm not gonna tell y'all to use this, but different folks have different strokes, you know, so I'm not gonna tell y'all to go use this, but this is what I use to put on my face because, you know, I'm trying to clear these bumps. I have I'm a water person. I love water, y'all. If y'all ain't know that about me, like, I really love water. And I drink juice. I'm trying to stay away from that pop because I noticed that the pop break up my face. mirror is foggy because, you know, when I wash up, I like it hot and steamy for people to know I washed up. And it smells real good in this bathroom. So that coconut stuff really smells good. So, y'all, I'm going to let this sit on my face for like 10 minutes. I'll see you guys in my room. Okay, y'all. I have Vaseline. And I have this new product that I'm using right now. It's office. But I'm going to put this on my leg because I have eczema real bad on my ankles. Like, sometimes, like, I be scared to show people my eczema, but, like, I'm getting too big. Y'all, I have on the dress. Make sure y'all see. But I have on the dress, y'all. And back to what I was saying. Like, sometimes I be scared, like, to show people that I got eczema on my leg. But, like, I mean, people just different out here. Like, I can't control that I got eczema. I'm just going to take care of it because it's my body and stuff. I'm just going to make sure my eczema okay, you know, because it's part of my body. And I want my body to be the best body ever. But, like I said, different folks have different strokes. If I can use it, it don't make sense. But, okay, shit. Ankles first. That's why I like to start at my ankles. Because I have eczema real bad. Sometimes, like, I put this little creamy stuff on my face. Because, like, don't be just putting anything on your face. Don't put lotion on your face. For you girls out here, boys out here, do not put lotion on your face. Do not put lotion on your face. Do not put lotion on.
Yeah, I'm getting that little good natural light. Y'all already know the vibes, but this is my look, my afterwear look. I try to do my ponytail. Y'all know I don't like to do my hair because I don't be doing the right on my edges. Like, I'm gonna get it one day though, but I'm not really good at none of that stuff. I be, these flies out here trying to get me and stuff. But anyways, I'm just chilling right now. Y'all can see Debo. There's some good light right here. And y'all know the vibes already. I don't even know what I'm talking about, but my lips turned red. This lipstick is really trash because I don't want my lips to be red, you know. I don't know what to say, you know. This is just a get ready with me video. This video is going to be long as up. And I know some of y'all probably not even watching this all the way to the end. But if y'all do, I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching this all the way to the end. And yeah. Y'all know the vibes already. But I'm finna get out this video, edit it, and deuces. Oh, the sky looks so pretty. Don't I look pretty? I'm finna get my screenshots. That's too light. Period. Y'all know the pretty picture with the light. But I can't. I'm always trying to get to the wrong end of my talk. But, anyways, I'm out. Thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on that post bell notification to get notified when I post. I'm just gonna go get lit. Period.